Excuse me, everyone. Sex! Now that I have your attention.
Hey, everyone. It's Mackenzie Marie. Welcome back to Must Channel. In today's video, I need to address this. It's about somebody that keeps, you know, making videos about me and nada, nada, nada. And I just want to prove something to them. And I wish it would stop. So if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Let's get started. Okay, so let's make this video, y'all. So she made a video saying that I was bringing up her friend Nelly her old best friend Nelly when I didn't. There's no video to prove that. And she was saying that when I hurt my arm that I was on TikTok. So I did have a sling for my arm. It was about 2 weeks ago that happened on a Sunday. I fell when I was cleaning. And I went to the doctors and they told me to wear a sling. That's what they gave me. And I wore it for about a week. And I felt better on that Friday, so I went live on TikTok. And they said that it could have been broken. And it wasn't.
What? What the fuck?
And I'm not going to show you what it looks like, but I guess I can show you. It's getting better. And it was just a bruise when I fell because I was cleaning my apartment. And you know when you clean, I slipped and fell. And thank God it was okay. So I did have a sling. So you sitting there telling me that it's none of your business, Grizz Green Dipper. It's none of your business. And you were told to stop talking about me.
That is the stupidest fucking thing I've ever heard.
You were told to leave me alone.
But you're a liar.
I'm not harassing you. I left you alone. I have no videos about you on my main channel. Yes, I went live and said a few things.
You're so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.
Because you won't leave me alone. Why don't you do your own content and stop worrying about me?
Stop acting like a disgruntled pelican.
You're gonna get so hated on. So hated on from people if you don't stop. Reddit told you to stop going back and forth with me. I left you alone. Enough is enough. Like, come on.
You sit on a throne of lies.
It's not kindergarten here, and I don't have to grow up. You're not my mother. You're not my mother. You're not my father. You're nothing to me but a bully. So other than that, please leave me alone and stop talking about me in your videos and your own content like you were told. I've been ignoring her.
And you caught it alive!
I've been doing better, you know. I've been doing my content, being happy, and I'm just really tired of her, you know, talking about me. But karma's gonna get you, girl. And when it does, don't be coming crying to me. I told you so. So you can tell my hair is coming back because I started with that shampoo and cream rinse. It's fixing my hair and I'm getting my hair back. And in one use.
You're bald!
One freaking use, look at this. Hey, I just wanted to come on here and say, you know who you are. I'll ask you nicely to leave me alone. I'm not harassing you, I'm not bullying you. I was not stalking your channel because you had me blocked and I couldn't find your channel. So it showed up on my For You page this morning.
Seriously, what the fuck are you doing?
So I just clicked on it and I just wanted to see what, I didn't know if it was you, to be honest. So I clicked on the video and Stop saying the R word. It's over and done with. We both said it to each other. Let it go for God's sake.
Stop it. Get some help.
Who cares anymore? It's old news. The more you bring up old news, people are not going to subscribe to you. They're not going to watch your videos, and they're not going to care about your videos because you keep bringing up the old stuff over and over again.
What the fuck?
Other than that, that is it. It's Mackenzie Marie. Have a great day. Love you guys with all my heart, and I'm out.
This might be hard to believe, but are you aware that nobody gives a shit?
It's the stupidest fucking thing I've ever seen. It's a lot in trouble, begging for a piece of that bubble. So I'm looking at rock.